That was a long silence, huh? My name is Ben Eisenogle, and for those of you who haven't met me, I'm the interim choir director filling in for Katie Simcoe, who's been out on maternity leave. Her baby's doing great, for those of you wondering. I've been really, it's been a pleasure working with these students for the past few months. It's really, they've made it easy on me. It's been really great. I'm here tonight with our piano accompanist, Tom Smolker. Let's give it up for Tom Smolker. Yeah, and without further ado, the Hamilton Wyndham Concert Choir. This first song is called The Storm Is Passing Over.
Thank you.
So when I first got to Hamilton One, I was starting to feel a little bit like I was in over my head, full disclosure. And I was like, you know what? What's one thing that I can take off my plate? Oh, I'll have the kids pick a song. I told them they could pick any song, and they chose that song. It's called Hold Back the River by James Bay, and it featured Margot Addis and Matt Parr on the solos. The next song is called The Lake Isle of Innisfree, and it features Bella Fazio on flute. Yeah. Give it up for Bella.
Thank you.
Stepped up to it. Featured a solo by Lila Whitman. Our last song is a Haitian folk song. It features PJ Holiday on percussion, as well as solos by Sophie Keys and Andy Gregory. And it's welcoming in a voodoo spirit named Wangol, and hoping for a brighter future in their country, promising for hope, messages of hope. So, without further ado, Wangol.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was La Suerte de los Tantos, written by the late great Johnny Richards for Stan Kenton's Cuban Fire. On tenor sax, Eli Brandt, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to do probably the most standard in the whole world that I can think of. And it's, if you look at the program, it says it's in the movie, in the middle, right? Joe Garland. And that's not his name. His name was Jerry Graziano. But this was written in World War II, and we were fighting the Italians, and it wasn't kosher. So they made him change his name. To this day, he's Joe Garland. But it's originally Jerry Graziano from Revere. So this one is a homeboy. We're going to play this one for you. This is going to feature Abby Hogan on alto sax, Eli Brandt on tenor sax again, and our very own Elizabeth Gazarowski Sr. on trumpet. Here he is. Lendl's in the music.
Thank you.
in Love. It's a popular tune done famously by Elvis. The next one is called Eubanks and Braes, written in a tricky traditional Scottish dialect. Took us a while to figure out what a Bray was. And it features, once again, Bella Fazio on flute.
Praise and praise on board.
That last one was called Set Me as a Seal by René Clausen, part of his cantata, A New Creation. This next one is our last one, and it's called I Can See the River Jordan, written in the gospel style. It features two solos from Chris Damaraki and Helen Pepler. Enjoy.
Chantal Polsinetti is out in front in the photo.
Friends of the Arts, F-O-T-A, H-W-F-O-T-A.org. That's the Friends of the Arts. They mean a great deal to us. They've done so many wonderful things throughout the years to help us fundraise. We've got a big fundraiser coming up, the Melody Miles Road Race. If you would like to get involved, I encourage you. The reality is that as your children matriculate through the process of being in the instrument or choral program or the arts program, they graduate and you graduate with them. There's always room for new people. There's always room for new people. And if you would like to be a part of it, please talk to Ms. Polsonetti. They do, again, wonderful things. And if you think you don't have the skill set to help out, somebody's got to put stamps on envelopes. Anybody can help out as much as they can, okay? Thank you so much for coming tonight. I'd like to, real quick, if we could, have the seniors stand up, if you would please. There's not many of them. There's not many of them. Go ahead. Emily, Elizabeth, way in the back. Speaking of Polsonetti, near and dear to my heart, Hazen is going to music. He's going to the Berklee College of Music for electronic production, and I'm very proud of him. Woo! Elizabeth Gazarewski, the aforementioned Elizabeth. Elizabeth is going to Notre Dame University to major in biology, and in front, on the clarinet, Emily Currier, Simmons College. She's going to be a nurse. She's going to save the world. Elizabeth, one more time, I got to ask you a question. How many years have you been in band?
9.
And that's the bittersweet part of it. So tonight I say goodbye to Elizabeth. I don't officially, I'll say goodbye to her at graduation. But I'm the only band director in this district. And so I've had Elizabeth in my life for 9 years. And I'm going to miss her. I'm going to miss everybody, but certainly Elizabeth. I don't know what I'm going to do without her. I really don't. So thanks, Elizabeth, for all the years. Thank you so much.
All right, another little housekeeping moment here. As the brass quintet come onto the platform, I'd like to say thank you to Mr. Shaler and certainly all the theater tech staff and everybody who's helped out setting this concert up, running the lights, everybody who's come. Just thank you so much. It means so much that everybody's here helping and comes to listen to all of the groups. Thank you so much. All right, so this last piece, a little long. It's brass quintet and band. And this is a suite of pieces of music from Leonard Bernstein's Mass. Leonard Bernstein's another local boy, actually, born in Lawrence, went to Boston Ridge and Latin. In 1971, he was commissioned by the state of New York to write a piece of music for the opening gala event that was the Kennedy Center in New York City. So this is pieces of music from that. And Mr. Bernstein, a devout Jewish man, thought a best way he could say, pay homage, if you will, to President Kennedy was to acknowledge the fact that Kennedy was the first Catholic president we had. And so he wrote a Mass. And it's a little adventurous. It's a little noisy. There are times what sounds like wrong notes are not wrong notes, believe it or not. We worked hard on it, and we're very proud of it. So here is Leonard Bernstein's Mass. Let me introduce the quintet. For the third time, my buddy Elizabeth Gazarowski on lead trumpet, Ava Campman on French horn, Micah Katz on tuba, Miles Fecky on trombone, and Owen Leonard on trumpet. Here is Leonard Bernstein's Suite from Mass. Thank you.
Thank you.
Administration. Thanks again to Theater Workshop people and Chris Shaler for running the boards and helping us set up all this stuff. Thank you to coming tonight. Thank you for support all year. Thank you to FOTA. Thank you to these guys, because you guys are the greatest. Thank you so much. Good night, everybody.